You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
Staying out of this. It's nothing.
You disrespect me.
What do you need?
Boy, I'm a sword man myself.
Yes? You are like my brood to me. Here, a token. You've already learned all I can teach you. I understand. It's all in this note.
What do you need?
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
Riften's under my protection. You watch yourself now.
Need something? You're headed to the capital. It's all in this note. Take my leave.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. I'm currently in mourning.
Bag. I'm Petcho in the bag all day, but coin's coin, right? I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If breaking's a more your thing, go talk to Vex. Sometimes we just... simple, right? Steal from anywhere in the hold, and you even get to keep everything you stole. So... you in? Now that's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Out with it. Time didn't muck it up, I hear. Good. Here's your share. I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up... one of the quickest ways to... if you're interested, what do you say? Good. Here's what you need to do.
So, you're Brynjolf's protege, eh? Don't look like... it's one thing to say, oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the cozy little fam. Usual guild rate. Let's take a look at them. Until next time.
I've got all... take a look.
I sell all sorts of pork. Ah, so you're an alchemist then?
Oh, it's you. Come to extort more from me?
More cup.
I was hoping you'd say that.
I'll be going now.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Until next time.
Something. What? No, no, it's gone. Huh? All right, Isran. You've got us all here. Now what do you want?
Hold it right there!
What are you doing?
Making sure you're not vampires. Can't be too careful. So, welcome to Fort Dawnguard. I'm sure you've heard a bit of what we're up against. Powerful vampires, unlike anything we've seen before. And they have an Elder Scroll. If anyone is going to stand in their way, it's going to be us.
This is all well and good, but do we actually know anything about what they're doing? What do we do now?
We'll get to that. For now, get acquainted with the space. Soreen, you'll find room to start your tinkering on that crossbow design you've been working on. Gunmar, there's an area large enough for you to pen up some trolls. Get them armored up and ready for use. In the meantime, we're going to get to the bottom of why a vampire showed up here looking for you. Let's go have a little chat with it, shall we?
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Vampire showed up while you were away. I'm guessing it's the one you found in Dim Hollow Crypt. Says it's got something really important to say to you. So let's hear it.
You probably weren't expecting to see me again. I'd rather not be here either, but I needed to talk to you. It's important, so please just listen before your friend here loses his patience. It's... well, it's about me. And the Elder Scroll that was buried with me. The reason I had it, and why I was down there. It all comes back to my father. I'm guessing you figured this part out already, but my father's not exactly a good person. Even by vampire standards. He wasn't always like that, though. There was... a turn. He stumbled onto this obscure prophecy and just kind of lost himself in it. It's pointless and vague, like all prophecies. The part he latched onto said that vampires would no longer need to fear the sun. That's what he's after. He wants to control the sun. Have vampires control the world. Anyway, my mother and I didn't feel like inviting a war with all of Tamriel, so we tried to stop him. That's why I was sealed away with the scroll. I'm sorry. I had heard there were vampire hunters here. I thought they might want to know about a vampire plot to enslave the rest of the world. Was I wrong? Well, let's move then. I'm nothing if not persuasive.
All right, you've heard what it has to say. Now tell me, is there any reason I shouldn't kill this blood-sucking fiend right now? Set my hatred aside? Not a chance. It's what keeps me strong. You better know what you're doing. It can stay for now. But if it so much as lays a finger on anyone here, I'll hold you responsible. Got it? You hear me? Don't feel like a guest, because you're not. You're a resource. You're an asset. In the meantime, don't make me regret my sudden outburst of tolerance and generosity. Because if you do, your friend here is going to pay for it.
Thank you for your kindness. I'll remember it the next time I'm feeling hungry. So, in case you didn't notice the giant thing on my back, I have the Elder Scroll with me. Whatever it says, it will have something that can help us stop my father. But, of course, neither of us can read it. Well, the moth priests are the only ones I've heard of who can do it. They spend years preparing before they start reading, though. Not that it helps us anyway, because they're all half a continent away, in Cyrodiil.
Some Imperial scholar arrived in Skyrim a few days ago. I was staking out the road when I saw him pass by. Maybe that's your moth priest.
Do you know where he's staying now?
No, and I'm not going to waste men looking. We're fighting a war against your kind, and I intend to win it. You want to find him? Try talking to anyone who'd meet a traveler. Innkeepers and carriage drivers in the big cities, maybe. But you're on your own.
Any idea how you're going to find a moth priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Well, back before I... you know. The College of Winterhold was the first place I'd think to go for any kind of magic or historical thing. The wizards know about all kinds of things that people probably shouldn't know about. Actually, now that I think of it, I'm going to come along with you. I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit. If you think it'll help.
Yes?
Need something? Zareen needs help with her project to improve our crossbows, and if that doesn't interest you, speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. Bring the Dawnguard on her.
This isn't exactly a palace, is it? Still, it's sturdy, secure, and seems defensible. I suppose I'd rather be here than most other places in Skyrim. If Isran needs me, it must be pretty bad. I wonder what we're up against here. I've only heard stories. Not sure if any of them are true. Like, that they were supposed to guard some vampire here, but wound up all becoming vampires themselves when they saw how powerful he was. And then preyed on the Rift until finally someone put them down. I guess it doesn't matter now. At least Isran is trying to do something noble with the name. A basic one, of course. That is, assuming you know anything about steelsmithing. It's pretty simple. Talk to Gunmar if you need materials. I want to add some punch to our crossbow capabilities. I've done all I can on my own. I need a little inspiration. I've always been fascinated with Dwemer artifacts. I take them apart, poke around in their guts, and try to figure things out. With mixed results. But as luck would have it, I've tracked down the location of some actual Dwemer diagram drawings. So, if you'd be a dear and collect those plans for me? You're already as good as I am. There's nothing you can learn from... I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of.
If you're putting yourself in harm's way, you'd best be prepared. Take these. I found another beast hiding from the light of day. He's holed up with a group of bandits. We need to destroy him before he turns his comrades into a brood of vampires. Isran had a surprising stockpile of weapons and armor. Take a look. Isn't this?
Hope you're getting along with Isran. It takes some getting used to.
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever.
I like what Isran has done with the place. It's good to see someone else who's really prepared.
Our sense of what's right is what separates us from the vampires. Don't forget that.
Very few people appreciate all the horrible things that can happen to you if you're not being cautious.
Where'd you come from? There. I knew I heard something. Where'd you come from? Yeah. teach you. Where'd you come from?
Everything all right?
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Seeing as how Riften is...
No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
Divine smile on you, friend. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. You'd do well to remember who's in charge around here.
What do you need, my... Take a look. To remember, ward first, then summon. Do you need something? All right, let's see what you have.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
You have some nerve coming back here after what you did to Kirava.
Oh, nah, I don't think so. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Door's over there. Why don't you use it?
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
You're that one from the college. Heard about you. What do you need, Bob?
Yes? Oh, you're off on your own for a while? All right. Some exciting heists, I hope. It was good speaking with you.
Thank you.
Lagersburg will not soon forget what you have done. We have a second chance, thanks to you.
Need something?
I am staying out of this. Gods! Another fight!